That would be tough. You know, I never play in front of empty arena the game, and probably would feel really weird, probably like practice, you know. And yeah, you know, we'll see if you're gonna have to go on that, you know, in this way. And I already seen in different sports, especially in Italy, in those they already play in front of the empty gym. So yeah, I mean, it's our job. If we're gonna have to do it, then yeah. Yeah, definitely, especially when we go on the road too, you know. We, you know, our training staff and physios, they did a great job. They give us sanitizers and wipes as soon as you get to hotels, try to, you know, wipe the doors and everything what you need to touch. And yeah, you know, I don't know if a lot of guys is doing that. I know I'm doing that. I got two kids at home and family, so it's a little bit scary. But like I said, we have enough information that we can, that we know how you can protect yourself and try to lower that risk. And hopefully that's, you know, that's going to be enough. So.